Hi guys, today I'm going to beach train crickets and larvae. So, and I just picked these off of this tree. So, yeah, they're pretty dirty, just so you know. And I'm going to be trying them, okay? So, let's get to it. Okay, so I have a feeling that this larva is going to be good. Like, look, there's black on it from the dirt.
How did that taste?
Do I have to eat both of these? Do I have to?
No. Go ahead and eat. Now you can eat the cricket.
Yeah, I'll eat both of them last. The last. I'll do this one. Oh, look at the eyeballs. They're so creepy. I don't want to eat the eyeballs. They pop out and they taste good. Mm-hmm. They're on my bed. Anyways, just ignore that I got a new day. I still taste the larva. Should I just put the head off?
Just put it in your mouth. Now chew it! How does that taste? Are you
tasted like barbecue chips, and I really like barbecue chips.
And what about the the cricket?
Crickets have wings. Its stomach is empty. And I'm telling you, Crickets. Better not have got on my bed. Bye guys, I love you. And give a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you subscribe at least 5 times at least, then you get it's a surprise. Bye.